Major problems on I-95 this morning after a tractor trailer caught fire. This happened just before 5 this morning on 95 at White Marsh Boulevard. The interstate was closed in both directions for at least an hour for cleanup. Here is a look at the damage at the trailer there. No other vehicle was involved, and there are no reports of any injuries.